The President, please be seated.
Veuillez vous asseoir. Reprise des débats.
The court is now back in session and we would like to hand over to the prosecutors to proceed
to la parole à l'accusation.
The questions
pour la suite
to the witness. You may now proceed.
De l'interrogatoire.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Le procureur.
And good afternoon, Mr. Sakim Elmout.
Bon après-midi, Monsieur Sakim Elmout.
We were discussing before the break some of the committees,
avant la pause,
such as the Commerce Committee and the Industry Committee.
Comité, comme celui du commerce ou celui de l'industrie.
Now, what I would like to do, just before we return to issues of structure in terms of senior people on these committees, I just want to see if you can assist us a little bit with
the
Commerce Committee itself, what it did,
que vous nous
where it was located, etc.
Le comité
so
du
just
commerce,
if you could first tell us
where
the Commerce Committee
was
located in 1976 when you were in Phnom Penh.
Le comité du commerce quand vous étiez à Phnom Penh.
Response. In 1976,
réponse.
After I returned from the cooperative to work there, I noted that the committee was located at the vicinity near Psa Cha.
Près de Psa Cha.
It is now the insurance company.
On y retrouve maintenant
and
les compagnies
d'assurance. I don't remember on which building the Commerce Committee was once housed,
comité du
but
commerce.
It could have been somewhere near that main building. And later on, it was moved to or relocated to
par la suite, le comité
the Ministry of National Defense compound.
À l'intérieur de l'enceinte.
So first, it was at the location I mentioned
avant,
earlier, next to
dire.
The current
donc, à côté
insurance company, and later on moved to the defense, national
et
defense
suite,
section, a compound, and at the
de
old premise, Mr.
Dunn
was the head
défense.
Of the committee,
et
and I don't know
était
who
sur le
else
Je ne sais
was
qui
the head.
Le dirigeait.
When you say the Ministry
question.
Of Defense, would
quand
that be
de la
on the Russian Boulevard in Phnom Penh?
C'est sur le boulevard,
as the street is called
de la
today.
Russie, aujourd'hui, à Phnom Penh?
Response.
Réponse.
Yes,
oh,
it
exact.
Is correct.
Thank you very much.
Question.
As far as you knew and as far as you recall, how large was
parce
the committee? Of course, you said to us that the terms used at the time were committee, whereas today
we
would use the term ministry.
Aujourd'hui, on parlerait de
so,
ministère.
Given that the Commerce Committee was
donc,
in reality a ministry,
de l'idée
could
que
you
justement, le
tell the court how large
du commerce
it was,
était, le comité du commerce
staff
était en fait un ministère.
As far as
pourriez-vous
you
nous dire combien de membres du personnel y travaillaient?
Response. I do not know how many people were in the committee.
Je ne sais pas combien de personnes travaillaient pour le comité.
I haven't been familiar with the details of the
Je
composition of the committee as what indicated in the text before me.
Comme
and later on I came to know Mr. Van Rutte, who also involved in
moi,
the committee,
Rutte,
and
qui travaillait aussi
at that
comité.
Time I would not ask for further information because it was none of my business.
Je n'ai pas posé d'autres questions car ce n'était pas de mes affaires.
My question was really about the staff, ordinary people that were working there, not so much the three members of the committee at the top.
Pas des trois membres
I was wondering if you were able to estimate roughly how many people were working.
Je voulais savoir si vous pouviez nous donner une estimation du nombre de cadres qui travaillaient pour le comité, des cadres ordinaires.
Response. With regard to the ordinary staff, I think
le personnel,
there were about 120
dirais,
people,
120
not more than that.
Pas plus.
And the sections were classified into foreign commercial section. And also another section, and I can't say exactly how many people would be recruited in each respective section. And as I indicated, there was a section called the foreign commercial section. And I do not know whether this section was also in the same compound in Phnom Penh
si
or elsewhere.
Était, dans le même bâtiment à Phnom Penh,
thank you.
Question.
You've said to us this morning, I think,
vous avez dit ce matin,
that
je
the
crois
bank in which you worked
que la
was
pour laquelle vous travailliez
subordinate to the Commerce Ministry.
Subordonné au ministère du commerce ou comité
were you
du commerce.
Part of one of these two branches that you described to us?
Faisiez-vous partie d'un de ces deux services que vous venez de nous décrire, ou la banque était-elle une entité distincte?
Réponse. The bank was not under any part of the commerce committee. It was a separate institution.
N'était pas à l'intérieur de la hiérarchie du ministère du commerce, et c'était une institution distincte.
So I can say that the bank was not engaged in any way with the commerce committee.
Donc, la banque n'avait aucun lien avec le ministère du commerce.
Thank you. And just if we can explore a little
question
bit further, the.
Je vous remercie.
The offices of the committee
si
or ministry.
Discuter maintenant des différents bureaux du ministère ou comité.
Or I apologize. I'll just return to another question first.
Ou plutôt, je
could you describe for us
poser une autre question avant.
What were the tasks
nous décrire
of that ministry
les tâches
or commerce committee? What did it do?
Comité ou ministère du commerce. Quelle était sa fonction?
Response. I cannot give you the detailed information on this because this task
détaillée
was a unique one that belonged to the Commerce
c'était une tâche
Committee
particulière,
and the Commerce
Committee
could also be divided into different sections and
how
work arrangement could have been
divisé son travail parmi
taking
les différents
place
services.
It is not knowledgeable to me,
et je ne sais
and
pas
I at that time did not interfere in their
et
affairs.
À l'époque, je ne me suis pas mêlé de leurs affaires.
Just the doing what I was
je
asked
faisais ce
to
que l'on
help
dit
them
de faire pour les aider.
But as deputy director of the bank,
question.
You were
en tant que directeur adjoint de la
correct
banque,
me if I'm wrong,
vous me corrigerez
handling
si je me trompe.
Financial transactions or recording
vous gériez
financial
des transactions financières ou vous, du moins vous
and
consignez dans les dossiers les
in
transactions
that, through your work, were you able to observe
et dans le cadre de votre travail
what other parts of the commerce ministry
avez-vous
were doing,
pu constater
such
ce
as,
que faisaient d'autres
foreign,
services
commerce branch
du ministère notamment le service du commerce extérieur.
So, response.
Réponse.
At that time, we did not have financial tasks
À l'époque.
At the minute, at our place, for example, we
nous
were supposed to only produce the lists
nous devions
of inventory,
préparer les listes d'inventaire,
the freight to be shipped,
les cargos
on
expédiés,
the ships, and this list should be forwarded to the upper echelon who would make the final decision on
them.
And we, in my capacity as people who assisted in this work, I would just help when I was needed.
À ce titre, je
participais
ou je quand au besoin.
Produce lists
question, vous dites
of
que vous
freight
prépariez des listes de cargo.
When required. How would you go about preparing those lists?
Comment
where would you get your information?
Prépariez-vous ces listes?
And what freight were you listing?
D'où teniez-vous l'information? Et quels étaient le type de cargaison qui figurait sur les listes?
Response. The freight includes garments, steel,
réponse.
Cement.
Bien, il y avait des vêtements,
I don't remember
de l'acier,
the details,
du ciment.
But there are a few items included in
tous les
the
détails,
list.
Mais voici certains
and
exemples de ce qu'on pouvait
these
trouver
items
sur la liste.
Would be registered onto the list.
Ajoutées,
for example, what items were being imported,
par exemple, lesquels
they had to be recorded, and what items had to be exported,
et lesquels étaient
they had
à l'exportation.
To be also recorded
il fallait faire des listes
into
pour tout.
That list.
Thank you, that's very
question.
Helpful.
Merci. Votre réponse nous est très utile.
In recording that information, as to what items were to be imported, what
dans
items
la préparation
were to
des
be exported.
D'importation et d'exportation.
Were you given that information by anyone? How were decisions
ces
made
ont été préparées
on what is to be
sur
recorded
la base de renseignements
on imports
qu'on vous a remis,
and what is to be recorded on exports?
Les décisions qui étaient prises pour l'importation et l'exportation. Pouvez-vous nous dire?
Response. I don't know who ordered this. Normally,
je ne sais pas qui en avait donné l'ordre.
I obtained the documents that were
en général,
delivered to
je recevais des
documents
me,
and
qui
I had to record the items onto the list,
et
and I never asked where
ces postes à
these
la liste
documents could have been sent from.
Je ne sais pas d'où venaient les
thank
documents.
You. And just one last question on, while
question.
We're on this topic.
Dernière
you
question sur ce
said to us that largely
sujet.
Your role was recording
vous avez dit que votre rôle
information
était de
which you were given.
Faire des listes sur la base d'informations
you said earlier that you were also brought back to Phnom Penh because of your
que vous
banking
aviez,
expertise.
Que vous aviez été transféré à Phnom Penh
so
en
that,
raison de votre
in your
expertise
role as deputy director
d'affaires
of the bank. How did you use those expertise, if at all?
En tant que directeur adjoint de la banque,
how did you use your banking
comment
expertise
avez-vous utilisé
to facilitate
vos connaissances bancaires
these processes of import and export?
Pour faciliter ces procédés d'importation et d'exportation?
Response. I did not use much of the expertise
non, je n'ai pas
you
eu
mentioned.
Beaucoup besoin d'utiliser mes connaissances bancaires. Que vous venez de mentionner.
Now, I may just also ask you about
question.
Other officers that were that may have been involved or assisting
j'aimerais vous poser
in
des
the
questions
work of the ministry.
Sur d'autres bureaux qui auraient pu aider dans les travaux du
you
ministère.
Mentioned earlier today that you had met Comrade Krin
vous avez dit plus tôt que vous
during a visit
le camarade
to Kampong Som.
Dans le cadre d'une visite à Kampong Som.
And of course, we saw this morning that Comrade Krin was appointed.
Vu ce matin
and you said this is consistent
le
with your
Krim
testimony.
Et c'est conforme
he was appointed.
Le camarade Krim avait été nommé
head of the seaports committee.
À la tête du comité des installations
was,
portuaires.
Were the seaports under the Ministry of Commerce?
Ces ports maritimes étaient-ils sous la responsabilité
otherwise with the Ministry of Commerce?
Du ministère du commerce ou coopérait-il d'une façon ou d'une autre avec le ministère du Commerce?
Réponse. I have no idea whether under which section the port would be.
But
I believe that the commerce section and the port
je pense que le service du commerce
have been interrelated.
Et les ports,
but I just don't know.
Il existe un lien entre les deux.
Which one was more superior than the other?
Je ne sais pas lequel
thank you.
Était
you've talked to us about imports and exports.
Que l'autre.
Did those imports and exports
vous nous avez
go
parlé
through the ports, or,
ces importations
or did they
et
leave the country and arrive differently?
Les ports ou y avait-il d'autres moyens de transport?
I don't know where else goods are imported and exported, but I believe that goods had to go through this port. I just don't know whether goods also were exported at other
par où transitaient ces marchandises? Ils devaient certainement passer par les ports, mais je ne sais pas s'ils passaient par d'autres endroits aussi.
Now, from your knowledge in creating lists of freight, could you recall for us what types of goods were being exported?
De marchandises. Pouvez-vous nous dire quel type de marchandises étaient exportées?
Réponse. Exportation or export affairs were mainly the tasks of the foreign commerce section. People at the section were tasked with looking at which kind of goods were to be exported and commerce
quel type de marchandises devait être exporté?
Or the bank had nothing to do with this, but I believe there could have been some beans,
je pense qu'il
rice,
pouvait peut-être des fèves,
which were part
du riz,
of the export products.
Faisait partie des denrées à être exportées.
And the commerce committee would contact with other people with these. Products are to be exported,
entre
and the bank
sur le sujet
would only
des
be contacted when necessary, but most of the time the Commerce
la
Committee was the one who
au besoin,
solely in charge of preparing
général,
looking
du
into
qui
the products to be exported. And I wish to also add that normally, whenever goods
en règle générale,
were to be exported, then a credit letter had
lorsque
to be
l'on exportait des marchandises,
produced
il fallait aussi produire une lettre
and,
de crédit.
Through the bank. But that didn't happen because
mais
the department,
on l'a pas fait.
Rather the ministry at that
en
time
général,
had to contact with outside customers or partners
le ministère du commerce
to
deal
with
avec des
these businesses,
des clients à l'extérieur pour
there was no
ses affaires.
Money in the bank,
il n'y avait pas
so
d'argent
we
là-bas.
Could not do much
donc, nous ne pouvions
that.
Pas faire grand-chose avec ça.
Mr. Sakim Lamut.
Question.
If the foreign commerce section
Monsieur
handled
Sakim Lamut.
These
si le service
letters of credit,
du commerce extérieur
and if the bank
s'occupait des lettres de crédit,
handled no money,
et la banque ne s'occupait
then what
pas
was
d'argent,
the purpose of the bank?
À quoi servait la banque?
Réponse. The bank was meant to produce some actual documents like in normal cases. However, it was the Commerce Committee who had to deal with these affairs, and they had to contact with the upper echelon, and whatever they did was beyond my understanding. We believed that there was a bank, but as a person who was in charge of the bank alone, I would not be a jack of all trades.
Mais en tant que responsable de la banque,
of course we understand
je ne pouvais pas tout faire. Le procureur. Oui, je comprends bien.
I'd like to show you an extract from one of your prior statements.
Vous lire un extrait de vos déclarations précédentes.
It's really only to see if we can clarify a point where there might be some inconsistency.
Et j'aimerais que l'on
Mr. President,
certaines choses, voir si
I would like to show the witness
le Président,
his first interview with
le
the power investigating judges.
Audition,
and this is document D279/6. D279/6. And the section of that document that I would like to show the witness is questions and answer 44 and 45.
The President, you may proceed. Court officer is now instructed to take the document, the hard copy of the document from the court prosecutor and have it presented to the witness so that the question can be put to him on this.
Au fin de son interrogatoire.
Now, just to give this some context, Mr. Sakim Lamut, I might actually start at question and answer 39. And it's really only to clarify largely technical matters. And of course, we're dealing with matters which did take place a long time ago, and these are complex structures. At question 839, question and answer 839, I will actually skip the beginning of your response to 39 where there's a reference to him, because really all I'm interested in is the second sentence of 839, where you say, at first, that is upon your arrival in Phnom Penh, at first, I was not asked to do anything till the meeting with Chinese delegate was conducted. After the meeting, Chinese delegate suggested a bank be established to facilitate the exports and imports, and unit was formed with its official name. And then you went on to say, overseas commercial bank of Cambodia, in which I worked. Now, if we,
du Cambodge, dans laquelle
and I'll just
travaillé.
Apologize, I will finish that quote for completeness.
Et je terminerai la citation.
The bank was under the control of Economy Committee or Commerce Committee, and I did not know who was the upper echelon and controlled me.
De l'économie, mais
and
je
now
savais
I would
pas
like to fast forward to question and answer 46.
Je vois maintenant que l'on parle de question et réponse 46.
If my understanding
question,
is correct,
si j'ai bien compris,
did China provide 140 million yuan
a fourni
to establish the overseas commercial bank?
In
response, to my understanding, you are correct,
réponse,
but I cannot confirm
je
the
crois
sum.
Que vous avez raison, mais je ne peux confirmer
but in conclusion,
la somme.
The bank is needed to do the overseas commerce.
Pour faire du commerce extérieur.
Is this an accurate summary of your explanations
est-ce
given to the
une explication,
investigators?
Un bon résumé de l'explication que vous avez donnée aux enquêteurs.
We just have to wait for the microphone, Mr. Lemoyne.
Vous devez attendre le micro, Monsieur Lemoyne.
I'm just asking you whether the passages I just read were
j'aimerais simplement savoir
accurate.
Si les ce que je viens de vous lire était exact.
In particular A46.
A46. L'interprète souligne que la réponse 39, la citation était que la banque n'était pas sous le contrôle du comité.
Response. Yes, it is correct. However, having read the text again, I think
Mais
I was not
j'ai lu le texte une seconde fois.
Complete when giving the statement.
Il semblerait que
because at that time,
la déclaration n'était pas complète.
There were several other questions that led to my conclusion to that particular statement.
On m'a posé plusieurs questions.
And frankly,
at
that time I was rather tired, and I was bombarded with several of
the
documents,
on m'a
and I felt dizzy. So I could have said
fatigué.
That.
Donc, il est possible que
and I indicated clearly that I had no knowledge of the sum.
Que je n'avais aucune connaissance du montant en question.
And with regard to your question whether it is correct to say so, and I would
donc,
just maintain
si vous
that
me demandez
yes,
que c'est un
it is correct
exact,
because I have no
oui,
idea how much money
justement aucune idée
the Chinese would provide
montant d'argent
for the establishment of the bank.
Les Chinois pour la création
and
de
I
la banque.
Never know how much money was ever
et je
put
n'ai jamais su
to create the bank,
combien d'argent a servi
and
à créer la banque.
I think my statement at that time
et
was rather short, and I just wish
à l'époque
to
était assez courte.
Make some adjustment to
c'est
it,
pourquoi j'aimerais
and I have no basis
les
to
précisions que je viens de vous donner.
Say the exact amount. I'm afraid that when I
je
said that it was the right amount of money the Chinese gave us, then the
si
Chinese could have some kind of document to prove that it was not really
le
the
montant,
real
mais
sum.
Mais il est possible que les Chinois aient
so,
un autre document pour prouver que ce n'était pas la somme exacte.
My simple answer
donc, ma
is that
simple,
I was rather exhausted at that time.
J'étais fatigué quand on m'a posé
and
la question.
I had to just simply answer to questions. And later on I learned that
et
I could
tard,
have not, for example, answered like that.
J'ai su qu'il est possible que je n'ai pas répondu comme cela.
We need the microphone, please.
Le procureur, il faut allumer le microphone du témoin.
The AV unit could turn the microphone off.
Pour allumer le micro du témoin.
Witness, Mr. President, with your permission, I would
Monsieur
like to continue adding a few more words on this. I have never had obtained any documents from the Chinese people concerning the right amount of money projected for that banking section. And again, I wish to reiterate that I do not know the exact amount of money.
Le montant exact.
And when I was asked whether it was correct to say so,
quand
and I just say yes,
si exact,
I
j'ai répondu oui,
corrected
mais j'aimerais
that the money was decided by the upper echelon.
C'est l'échelon supérieur
from
qui
what,
a décidé des montants.
From whom the money could be borrowed.
Qui à qui emprunter de l'argent et je
thank
ne
you.
Saurais dire, je ne sais pas.
Thank you. We're really not
le procureur
concerned with the exact
le montant
the
exact
amount of money.
Ne nous intéresse pas.
Mr. Sakim Lemoyne,
Monsieur le témoin,
I'm really only clarifying the role of the bank.
Je ne fais ici que je ne cherche ici qu'à préciser quel était le rôle de la banque.
But just to see if we can refresh your memory with one document very briefly and then we will move on. Mr. President, I'd like to show the witness document introductory submission,
IS
21.93. Mr. President, the relevance of this document is that it is a document generated by the Ministry of Commerce, and it refers to the witness. So I just want to clarify this last point in relation to the financial matters and then move on. So with your permission, I will show the witness document
21.93. Au témoin le document IS 21.93.
The President.
Le
président. You may proceed. Court officer is now instructed to take the document
Allez-y,
from the prosecution and present it to the witness.
Veuillez prendre le document de l'accusation et le présenter au témoin.
And I just want to say, Mr. Lamotte, my intention is not to challenge your recollection here.
Sachez,
I just want to show that your recollection in that interview was indeed consistent with other records.
Si,
now,
ce que vous avez dit ici,
this
lors de cette audition,
document on the first page, if we could have that on the screen,
ailleurs.
Your Honours, so that all parties can
à
see
la
it.
Première page, que je demande à être projetée à l'écran, Mesdames et messieurs les juges,
if the AV unit could display this document, please. Thank you very much.
On
the first page there in the heading, on the left-hand side, it states Democratic Kampuchea, Ministry of Commerce,
le titre précise,
and then in the center, credit expenditure of 140
gauche,
million yuan as of 15 January 1978. And then if we could go to the very last page of this document. If you just turn to the very last page, that will be one more page, Mr. Lamotte. The very last page. One more. On the back of the sheet you're looking at. There is some handwriting there which indicates expenditure, or perhaps we can ask you what it relates to.
A
reference to Ban Lamut. Is that a reference to yourself?
On fait référence à Ban Lamut. S'agit-il de vous-même, Monsieur le témoin?
We'll just wait for the microphone.
Nous attendons que le micro s'allume.
If you could.
Veuillez répéter votre réponse.
Respond. Yes, it was a reference
réponse.
To me.
Oui,
thank you very much. We don't need that document anymore. I just wanted to indicate that your recollection in that interview did appear to be accurate.
Now,
I'm sorry, if we, I did skip one point of relevance in this document. If we could just have that back on the screen for a brief moment.
Excusez-moi, je voudrais que l'on reprojette ce document à l'écran.
And Mr. Sakim Lamotte, if you look at the, I believe it should be the top left-hand corner in the Khmer version, there is some handwriting there, left-hand side of the first page, diagonally across the page, there is some handwriting. If we can show that on the screen so that all parties can see it. The AV unit could just display this document very briefly again, 21.93.
Le document toujours 21.93.
Thank you. Mr. Lamotte, I'll read to you. My translation is in English. You tell me if it's consistent with how you read those words
anglaise,
that are handwritten.
De me dire si cela correspond à votre lecture
in English,
de la mention manuscrite.
Sent to Bang Hem,
il est écrit
comma Vaughan,
envoyé au
then there is a signature and a date, 19/2. Do you agree with me that that's what it says?
Êtes-vous d'accord?
Respond. Yes, yes, I do see it on the page.
Oui, c'est ce que je vois sur la page.
And based on your experience at the time,
l'accusation.
Are you able to tell us why this type of a document may have been sent to Hem and Vaughan?
Pourquoi ce genre de document aurait été envoyé à Hem et à Vaughan?
Respond. I did not know the real reason, but Vanred sent it to Brother Haim and Brother Vaughan, and I think it may have been only for their information. The President, the Defense Council is on her feet. You may proceed.
Le Président. La défense demande la parole. La défense de Kyo Sampong.
Monsieur le Président, je suis désolé d'interrompre Monsieur le Co-procureur, mais j'ai une objection à la façon dont la question est posée par rapport à ce document. Le témoin a déjà répondu, mais je pense que pour la clarté des débats, la première question qui aurait dû être posée est de savoir si le témoin connaissait ces documents auparavant. Parce que, en gros, ce que demande aujourd'hui M. le coprocureur au témoin est de faire des suppositions et non pas de témoigner sur ce qu'il a pu voir réellement ou s'il a effectivement émis un document de ce type ou s'il est auteur de ce document. Donc, je pense que pour la clarté des débats et pour encore une fois que le témoin ne soit pas conduit à faire des spéculations, il est important que les questions soient clairement posées.
Le coprocureur doit être advisé pour faire en sorte que ses questions soient claires.
The President, thank you, but the Defense Council should have raised the objection in a timely manner. We, the President of the Chamber, have observed the whole proceedings, and we will note whether or not any party would raise any objection against any document that is put forth by the party.
But
si you raise your objection
une partie,
now, it
si
was not
de telle ou telle
in
a
proper time, and it was
l'objection que vous venez de soulever n'a pas not été soulevée appropriately au bon moment.
Raised. The President. The prosecutor may now continue, but the chamber wishes to remind that you identify the identity of the document.
Vous avez
and
identifié
before
le document,
you put the questions to the witness, it is important that the witness be asked whether
témoin,
or not he or she is familiar with the document.
Si
and that has been the practice
document
before the chamber, and we have
c'est
already applied it throughout the proceedings.
Pendant cette procédure,
and this issue has happened time and again.
Et pourtant, le même
so I would like to
s'est produit à maintes reprises.
Once again remind that you
je vous rappelle donc à nouveau
follow the procedures that we have
que vous devez
applied.
Respecter la procédure appliquée auparavant.
Thank you, Mr. President. My approach was simply based on the fact that the witness recognized himself in the document. But we
je partais du principe we'll move on. Que le témoin avait reconnu son nom dans le document, mais je passe.
Did the witness want to say something?
Est-ce que le témoin souhaite intervenir?
Mr. President.
Le témoin.
for this particular document?
Monsieur le Président.
The investigator during their investigation
concernant ce document
presented me with a number of documents.
Lors de l'instruction,
and they asked me to read documents.
Documents.
And upon receiving this one document from them,
m'a demandé de lire plusieurs
documents. I don't know if I cannot recollect it or not, and I do not
je ne
contest
me souviens
the
pas
veracity
si
of this document.
J'ai but vu ce document ou pas. Je ne conteste pas sa
it was at the back page when they mentioned my names and the signature, and it was translated
verso,
into English to
mon nom
Brother
et ma signature sont mentionnés.
And I was a Cambodian national. I read,
I read
Khmer, so
mais
why wasn't it addressed to me in Khmer? I am not contesting the veracity of this document, but of course such document was sent to Brother Haim and Brother Wern reporting the transaction of the money usage. And we did not keep a record in the bank. When they gave it to us, we simply kept it.
Mais
the
nous
president.
Pas,
well, you should, Mr. Witness, you should continue to listen to the question because the point
le
you just raised was not asked by
Monsieur
the prosecutor.
Le témoin, je vous prie de écouter les
the prosecutor,
de
you may now proceed.
Thank you, and I do wish to clarify for your reference, Mr. Lamotte.
Le procureur,
the reason for the English
remercie,
words was simply
Lamotte,
my own handwriting,
précision.
A translation for my benefit, but it was obviously there in Khmer as well. We will move on.
Puisque, je lisais, moi, dans la version anglaise, mais
thus far,
bien sûr,
we've discussed
ces mentions
within
manuscrites
the Ministry of Commerce or the Commerce Committee, a foreign
nous
commerce branch,
du
and
comité
you
du
indicated
commerce.
There was another branch,
vous avez indiqué
and
qu'il y avait
you said
un service du commerce
the
extérieur
ainsi
qu'un autre service. Vous avez dit que les ports maritimes de Kampong Som
were involved in the exporting of goods.
Jouaient un rôle dans l'exportation des marchandises.
Apart from these offices, were there other offices that were involved, as far as you recall,
hormis
in
ces services,
the activity
y
of international trade, export and import of,
dans les
on behalf of democratic
de
Cambodia?
Extérieur,
were there other offices?
Que ce soit d'importation ou d'exportation pour le Cambodia démocratique, y avait-il d'autres bureaux?
Response, I do not know.
Réponse, je ne sais pas.
The President.
Le Président.
Mr. Witness, please be reminded
Monsieur le
témoin, once again to please wait until your
je vous
microphone
à nouveau que vous
is
devez
on.
Attendre
otherwise,
que votre micro s'allume
it will not be possible
avant de
for
parler, sinon
the record and the translation would not get through.
On ne vous entendra
either.
Pas à des fins de
and
transcription
it would lead to the
ni à des fins
delay of the proceedings, and in a serious case, it would be resulted in the appeal by the party, which may continue to delay
graves,
the proceedings. And if you have any difficulty using the mic, then
des,
we can ask the court officers to arrange the microphone in a manner that is
si
convenient
la
for you.
Du micro ne
the
vous convient
co-prosecutor,
pas,
you may continue.
Demander à l'huissier d'audience de
thank you, Mr. President.
Ce micro. Le procureur, vous pouvez poursuivre.
Do you recall
le co-procureur
a, or rather,
merci,
I'll rephrase that. Do you know what Ren Fung was?
Savez-vous ce qu'était Ren Fung?
Response. During
réponse.
The interview by the investigator of the OCIJ, I cannot recall the name of this, but at that time the investigator presented me a document and that document contained this name. This name was not of Cambodian name, it was a Chinese name.
And
I explained to the investigator at that time that was a company based in Hong Kong. And it was an office that did trading with country in the West.
Thank you very much. Was that office, or rather, what was the relationship of that office with the Commerce Committee or the Ministry of Commerce?
Quels étaient les liens entre ce bureau et les bureaux du ministère du Commerce?
It was the relationship established by the Commerce Committee in order to forge trade deals with country in the West. So it was under the supervision of the Commerce Committee.
Thank you very much for that response. And just finishing off, if we could, other officers which may have, in one way or another, worked with the Ministry of Commerce.
You said to us earlier
that the exports included food, such as beans and rice. Do you know where that produce was kept prior to its exporting?
Ces marchandises avant leur exportation.
Response: I do not know.
Réponse: je ne sais pas.
It was the responsibility of the Foreign Trade Committee who was tasked to handle that matter, and I did not know.
Le comité du commerce extérieur était responsable de ces sujets, je ne le savais pas.
Did you ever hear of a warehouse at a location called Tol-Tompong?
Avez-vous entendu parler d'un entrepôt à un endroit qui s'appelle Tol-Tompong?
Respond: no, I didn't.
Réponse: non.
And what about a location called Kilometer 6? Did you know about that location?
D'un endroit appelé le kilomètre 6. Est-ce que vous le connaissiez?
Kilometer 6 was a place where is commonly known that a train went through that particular place, and I saw that there could have been a warehouse over there where the trains transported goods.
Thank you. Do you know whether this particular location was used during the 1975 to 1979 period by the Ministry of Commerce?
Entre 1975 et 1979 par le ministère du Commerce.
Respond: no, I do not know.
Réponse: non, je ne le sais pas.
Thank you very much for these answers.
L'accusation: je vous remercie de vos réponses.
Now, Just returning to your evidence given earlier
in relation to the de tout à
meetings that you attended with foreign delegations.
Concernant les réunions avec les délégations étrangères auxquelles vous
and
avez
I want to
assisté.
Say to you that we accept your evidence. What I would like to do now is show you a few documents
tout à fait votre témoignage.
And see if you
J'aimerais
can assist us in
vous montrer quelques documents.
Understanding the purpose of those documents.
Enfin, de voir si vous pouvez nous aider
Mr.
À
President,
comprendre ces documents.
I would like to show
Monsieur
the
Président,
witness a number of Ministry of Commerce documents.
Un certain nombre de documents provenant
and the
du
first
ministère du Commerce.
Document in the series bears the number D248/6.1.
Le
D.11.
248/6.1.11.
And Your Honours,
Mesdames et Messieurs les juges,
the relationship of the document to the witness is he has indicated earlier that he attended meetings with foreign delegations. This is a minute of such a meeting, and it indicates that he attended it on the Cambodian side. So, Your Honours, with your permission, I would like to show the document to the witness and see if he is familiar with it and is able to assist us.
The President, you may proceed.
Le Président,
and court officer is now
maître,
instructed to obtain the document from the prosecution and present it to
le document
the witness first.
Et le présenter d'abord au témoin.
And the prosecution should begin by asking whether or not this witness has seen this document before,
si
so that the chamber has the basis to decide whether or not this document is subject to examination now.
Si ce
Mr.
Lamout,
if you could take a look at this document, take your time.
Lamout,
and as instructed by the President,
document,
if you could tell us whether
les
you recall seeing that document
Merci
before.
De bien vouloir nous dire si vous avez déjà vu ce document.
Response. May I ask for
Réponse.
Leave from the chamber to read this document first before
Je
I can respond to
de
the question.
Lire ce document avant de répondre à la question.
Response.
To my recollection, there was a meeting with the Korean delegation. As for the detail of the goods or commodities,
pour ce qu'il y a du détail
purchased at that time, I did not know. And the
achetées,
report was prepared by
courant.
The Commerce Committee.
Ce
and I was not involved in the process of preparing the report with
Je
the committee.
Pas à
but I did
de ce rapport.
Join the Cambodian delegation in discussions with the Korean counterpart. And at that time, some of the Korean delegates spoke French. And I could speak French, so I was asked to engage in the discussion. The president. Co-prosecutor may now put question to this witness.
Thank you, Mr. President. And thank you, Mr. Lamout.
Merci l'accusation. Merci, Monsieur le Président. Merci, Monsieur Lamout.
I don't propose to deal with the detail, the detailed contents of the document. Perhaps, Mr. President, if we can show it on the screen, it may be of assistance to others in the courtroom. Do we have your permission, Mr. President, to show this on the screen?
Monsieur le Président, vous nous autorisez à le projeter?
The President.
Le Président.
You may proceed.
Oui. Vous pouvez
poursuivre. But next time, you should seek for leave first before the document is displayed.
Vous devez demander l'autorisation avant de montrer le document à l'écran.
Thank you. If the AV unit could project this document now on the screen. Thank you.
Et prier de projeter le document.
I'll just, for the benefit of... We seem to have an objection.
Il semblerait qu'il y ait une objection.
The President.
Le Président.
The Defense Counsel. You may proceed.
La défense de Nunchia.
Thank you, Mr. President.
I am la défense de Nunchia.
I'm not completely
Merci,
clear
Monsieur
here. I do not think that the witness has answered the question whether
moi.
He has seen this document
Je ne pense pas que
before.
Le témoin nous ait dit s'il a
He's
déjà
talked about the substance
document
of the document, but he hasn't answered the question
il a
whether
parlé du contenu
this document is familiar
du document,
to him.
Mais il ne nous a pas dit s'il connaît ce document.
Mr. President, I think we're really
Monsieur
splitting hairs now. Clearly there is a proper foundation for the witness to be asked about the document. He participated in the meeting and he recognizes the meeting as having taken place.
Sur ce document. Il a participé à la réunion, chose qu'il reconnaît.
The President. It has already been ruled upon. The prosecution can now put the question to the witness.
La chambre s'est déjà prononcée à ce sujet.
Thank you, Mr. President.
L'accusation
so returning now to this document, Mr. Lamout, and again,
Monsieur
if we could have it on the screen for everyone in the courtroom.
Ce document, Monsieur Lamout, que ce document soit projeté à l'écran.
Mr. Lamout, again,
Monsieur Lamout.
I'll just read briefly the only a couple of lines that I'm interested in English, and you tell me if they are consistent with your reading of the Khmer version. On the left-hand side, it states the Ministry of Commerce, and in the center, it is addressed to respected and beloved Bang Hem. Is that your reading of it as well on the first page? Just that top section.
En haut de la première page, Monsieur le Témoin.
At the very center, the very first line.
La toute première ligne centrée sur la page.
Yes, thank you.
Oui, merci.
Response. Yes, we are on the same page.
Oui.
Thank you.
Nous
if we skip now to the last page
L'accusation.
Of that document.
Merci. Pour passer maintenant à la dernière page de ce document.
And if you could also take a look, Mr. Lamout, and we will show it on the screen again, if the AV unit could
Monsieur
show
Lamout,
the document again for a brief moment.
Vers la dernière page. Unité audiovisuelle, veuillez projeter cette dernière page à l'écran.
If the AV unit could now project it, please. Thank you.
Unité audiovisuelle, veuillez nous montrer la page. Merci.
If I may start with the middle of the page on the left-hand side. I'll read it for the benefit of those who are not familiar with the Khmer language. Just lift that screen a little bit. Sent to Bang Hem, one copy.
Copy ou envoyé à
Bang Vaughan,
un exemplaire.
One copy.
Frère
and
Vaughan,
51,
un exemplaire.
One copy. Do you see that section?
Un exemplaire. Mr. Lamotte. Est-ce que vous voyez cette partie de la page, Monsieur Lemout?
Response, yes, I do.
Réponse, oui, je le vois.
And do you agree with me that if we look just above that, two sentences above that,
juste avant,
the letter states, or the report rather, states, please, Bang, be informed and provide advice.
Précise,
do you see that section?
Veuillez en prendre note et donnez vos
it's just one sentence.
Voyez-vous cette phrase?
Response, yes.
Réponse,
I do see that.
Je le vois.
Thank you very much. This was, of course, a meeting with a Korean delegation, as the document states.
D'une réunion avec une délégation coréenne, telle que le document l'indique.
And just for the record also, it indicates on the Cambodian side that it is attended by comrades Rit, Cheng, and Lamut as
interpreter.
At the time, or since, did you understand why these reports were being prepared
for
Hem and also sent to Vaughan?
Pour Hem et les envoyer en copie à Vaughan.
Response, I don't know the reason behind
réponse.
This, but
je n'en connais pas la raison.
Normally, subordinates had to report to
mais
their superiors.
Normalement,
the reason behind this report was not known to me.
À leur supérieur
but as I
said,
as routine, subordinates at the Commerce Ministry, rather Commerce Committee, had
mais
to report to
the
superiors whose name already appeared as Bang Vaughan and
Bang
Hem.
Thank you. So just to confirm I understood that correctly, that would mean that Bang Hem and Bang Vaughan were the superiors of the Ministry of Commerce, hence the report was being submitted to them.
Les supérieurs hiérarchiques au sein du ministère du commerce.
Is that correct?
Et c'est pour cela qu'on on leur envoyait ce rapport. Is that exact?
Response, yes it is.
Oui.
I'm grateful to you. Now, on that last page, there was also a reference to a copy being sent to 51. I'm just wondering if you're able to assist us with that particular designation, what 51 refers to.
Response. I'm afraid I cannot explain to you on this. I do not know whether the code refers to the ministry or to an individual.
Thank you. Now, continuing on this theme, I'd like to show you another similar document.
And
Mr. President, with your permission, we wish to now display D366/7.1.160. And the relevance of this document to the witness is very much as with the last document. It is a Ministry of Commerce report, and there is a reference to the witness being in attendance. in relation to the meeting being reported. With your permission, we can show the witness the document and ask him if he's familiar with the event.
Peut-on montrer le document témoin et lui demander s'il se rappelle des événements?
The President. You may proceed, but first the document should be presented to the witness
first. Il faut d'abord présenter le document témoin.
To see whether he recognizes.
S'il le
reconnaît. Court officer is now instructed to bring the document to him for examination.
Remettez-lui le document.
Thank you, Mr. President. And Mr. Lamotte, as with the last document, if you could review this document and tell us if you're familiar with it
or
with the meeting being described.
Si la réunion dont il y est fait état vous est familière.
Response. I still recall that there was a meeting with the Yugoslav delegation concerning the trade, and I was there as an interpreter.
J'étais là en qualité d'interprète.
However, the report was not made known to me, but having looked at the content of the report, I agree that these things happened.
Et je suis d'accord, ces événements ont en effet eu lieu. Le procureur.
Thank you. With your permission, Mr. President, I will continue to ask the witness
avec
questions about the document.
Avec l'autorisation du président, je vais poser des questions sur la base de ce document.
The President, you may proceed. Assistant of the prosecutors may now put up the document on the screen, and every booth officers are now instructed to also assist to ensure that the document is on the screen.
Thank you, Mr. President.
De l'audiovisuel à s'assurer que le document soit aussi aux écrans.
The President, co-prosecutor, please hold on, counsel for Mr. Nguyen. You may now proceed.
Thank you, Mr. President. I do not want to argue that this document should be taken away from the witness, but I would like to note that this decision does not seem to be in line with previous jurisprudence of the trial chamber. Maybe you can clarify this decision for all of us.
De tribunal, donc peut-être pourriez-vous nous expliquer cette nouvelle règle de procédure.
Mr. President, our view is that this is entirely consistent with the Chamber's prior rulings. The witness has mentioned the document, he recognizes the event. There is clearly a proper foundation for him to be asked about it. Our submissions are that this is consistent with your
rulings.
The President, the Chamber would like to inform Mr. Michael Passman. Please be on your feet. The jurisprudence or practice, the trial chamber have referred to previously are not the same as the document being put before the witness for examination at this moment in time. You should reconsider this. This document relates directly to the truth, the actual activities in which the witnessed was engaged. So the content of the document itself is not that matter, but what it matters was the truth concerning the content of that document. And for that reason, the chamber allowed the document to be put before the witness and the chamber for examination. And it is different from the previous documents in which witness had never knowledge, had no knowledge or witness the content of the document.
Et s'il n'était pas familier avec le contenu du document.
So the chamber rejects such a objection, and the objection itself was belated. L'objection.
Et il s'agit d'ailleurs d'une objection tardive.
Please veuillez vous asseoir. Counsel for Mr. Kyosampan, you may now proceed. Could you advise the chamber on what issue you are now on your feet to address, the same issue or the new one? Please advise the chamber on this before you may proceed.
D'amorcer la substance de votre argument.
Oui, Monsieur le Président, il s'agit d'un autre thème, une précision qui me semble importante, à tout le moins pour les francophones de l'assistance. En effet, pour ce document, je tiens à préciser que le document en français qui porte le RN 00501192 n'a pas de mention de n'a pas la mention de la mention manuscrite. Il n'y a pas de traduction de la mention manuscrite qui figure sur le Khmer et qui figure également sur l'anglais. Dans ces conditions, pour la clarté des procès-verbaux et surtout pour que lorsque vous devrez partir en délibération et que nous devrons faire nos conclusions, je vous tenais à le marquer pour le procès-verbal.
Exchange. Thank you. The President, thank you, Council. It is now appropriate time for the adjournment. The Chamber will adjourn for 20 minutes. The next session will be resumed by 5 past 3. Court officer is now instructed to assist the witness and his duty counsel during the break and have him return to the courtroom by the set time. The court is adjourned.
You waving?